What up, everybody? It's your boy, Keith Thurman. We out here, man, in the gym, counting down the new year, last final hours, man. You know, there's lots happened this year, good things, bad things. It's about to all be in the past. We're coming into a new cycle, a new beginning, you know. This happens every year. We always aspire to make something happen. You know, maybe it did happen for you. Maybe it didn't happen. That's okay, because we're going to start over again. All right? Let the past be the past. Let the unknown be the unknown. But just here and now, make a decision. Here and now, make a decision. Step forward. Step into that reality right here, right now, for the new year that's coming, the 2022. Manifest whatever you desire. You manifest it by stepping into it one step at a time. Working hard, striving for your goals, not listening to the doubters, not listening to anybody who comes with that negative mindset, even your own negative thoughts. Don't listen to yourself. If you don't have anything positive to give to yourself, tell yourself to shut up that day. Tell yourself to shut up, okay? Come back, center yourself. Come back into the realness. Bless yourself with some positive outlooks. Yeah, it was challenging. Yeah, it's hard. Yeah, you've been wanting to lose weight. You wanted to lose 50 pounds last year, the year before this. Do it this year. Do it now. Do it now. Lose 50 pounds. Do what you got to do. Strive. Strive. Be better. 2022 is coming. It's right here, right now. It's a process. The process has already begun. New beginnings, new awakenings. Step into it. Step into it. Be better. Be great. 2022. Let's do it, everybody. Let's do it. Blessings.